Welcome to Beast Mode, Night of the Werewolf. Give me an ow. Ow!
I was gonna do that already.
Everyone in the comments, give me an ow.
Ow.
Ow. Ow. Ow. Ow. Ow. This is a game where you're a werewolf and you murder hippies during their nice, pleasant, naked fisting rituals.
Yes.
Where they fist each other to gain access to heaven.
But they call them hippies, but they look like a bunch of rednecks to me.
Yeah, they're all the same.
Bunch of bucks.
We're talking like rednecks.
Yep.
Alright, let's start the shit. Level 1, Night in the Woods. Sounds like where I got myself pregnant.
Stop laughing like me.
I'm not.
Alright. Oh, that's what it is, a time bonus at 1. 1.
Holy crap.
Holy shit.
Yo. Okay, I messed with the wrong set.
Yeah.
Whoops, wrong one. There we go. Yeah, there we go. This game was like fucking garbage.
You can flip a rock? Flip a rock on all the hippies.
What is this?
I was hitting you.
No one was hitting me. Look at all these naked fucking hippies. Look at them all. Look at their naked bodies.
What are they doing? They're your cousins.
Oh, they're fucking...
It's so gross. A bunch of redneck hippies.
I know. Fucking gross.
That one was moshing.
I know.
You see him? Oh my god.
How, sir? Why is the big, dumb, idiot redneck, like, murdering me?
He's got that banjo power.
He's like, I'm running. He's playing while he's running.
Picking the fucking banjo. I love that they're moshing.
I know.
Oh no, a werewolf. We better break it the fuck down.
They're, like, tripping out.
Yeah. They're having a trip sesh in the woods.
This is what you guys get for smoking weed.
That's a big... That right there is a big fucking joint.
Yeah. Smoking that fucking fire. Before I had this little mini map in the top right, now I ain't got nothing.
Huh. Oh, there it is.
Oh. It's like when you like get
kills.
Yo!
Hui! Shout out to Hui.
Yeah, shout out to Hui. Yeah, Hui. Come on!
Look out!
Have
a banjo!
Did I beat it? Yeah. Ow!
Aw, the baby wolf.
Aw, next level. Wonder what this level's gonna entail. That was pretty intense.
That was pretty intense.
I murdered a lot of fucking rednecks and hippies.
Hell yeah.
Cracking open a cold one with the girl. You did this before.
And you got mad, probably.
Yeah. Like usual. Why?
You hear that come up from, like, the depths of my soul? Can this, like, load this year? Alright, guys, next episode, 2018.
So, yeah, how's life?
Pretty good.
Yeah. How's work today?
It's pretty good.
Yeah. How was, twerking today?
It's pretty good.
Enough about that. Camp Waha or something. Whoa! All that shit just popped
up.
Yeah, that's a nice texture pop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Land and don't react for like an hour.
Lanzarone.
Is this Lanzarone?
He's in Lanzarone. Like land werewolf. Where the fuck are you doing?
Werewolf.
Oh, up here it says hippies. On top left it says hippies.
They're all the damn hippies.
They're fucking at the camp. Yeah. Chipping out.
Hiding out in the weed fucking fields.
Yeah, what the fuck? Why does it make this game eat weed?
I don't know.
I mean, it cures cancer.
Right? It cured my glaucoma.
Fucking cunts. Come on.
Well, there's the hippie.
He's actually like claws.
What's
a cloth? You guys are gonna find like multiple hippie camps. That's why you gotta hide and kill everyone here. There's like one guy hiding in the weed.
There's still 30 hippies left?
Yeah.
Where the hell are they all hiding out?
They're all at the hippie camps. They're over there.
Oh, there's a flame.
Yeah. Let's go.
Kill him!
Oh, it's the banjo guy. No! Go, you dumb werewolf. You can't take a banjo hit. Are you true? That was like a banjo hit. Take a hit of that banjo. Smoke that banjo bomb. I'm here to eat all your weed. Oh, they're all in the bushes. Come on.
They're like, no, my weed, man. Zoinks.
Zoink. Shaggy's
like, Scoob, why are you hitting me?
This is actually Scooby.
Yeah. Like, Scoob, why are you so huge?
Okay. Alright. This camera angle sucks ass.
Yeah.
Yeah. They kill all the hippies here? Nope. Going for you. Squashed them.
Squash pit.
I want to see you all in the squash pit. Stomping on some eggs. Yeah, he's got some.
Cross it. Whoa. That's us running up the stairs.
I'm here to fucking kill you all. Whoever made this game hates hippies.
Yeah, rednecks and hippies.
Yeah, that banjo guy is not a hippie. He's a redneck.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, what is that thing?
Whoa, it's a gun!
It's a golden glowing shotgun. Why is it glowing?
You've been blessed. Get shot by a super hillbilly.
Yeah. I guess he's from like, he's like an angel of, like a servant of God or something. He has a golden gun.
Yeah.
He's here to save the world from the werewolf.
He's wanting hippies on his damn property.
I'll get out of here.
Whoa, it's a big T-Rex head.
What's this guy saying?
That's like the actual scariest thing I've ever heard.
I turned that voice audio and the mass, the ambient all the way the fuck down. So I can actually hear this bitch. What'd you say?
Leave those hippies alone!
That's what he said.
Goofy?
I can't, still can't hear shit. I don't know. Who the fuck cares what the guy has to say? He's probably nothing constructive. Yeah!
Whoa.
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 Whoa. Okay, so where the fuck am I supposed to go then?
To that camp over to the right?
That?
Yeah.
I was already there, I see the bridge.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, God.
Oh, yes! Drifting!
Yeah, I'm gonna see the hardcore Z-boy when you're gliding across the building.
Yeah. Yeah.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Yes.
Holy shit, yo.
Yo.
These graphics. He's what he's doing, like, yo. Can I just get the fuck up here?
I guess not.
Why, though? It's
maybe
so...
Maybe you go on, like, a bridge or something.
It's so flat, it's not even funny.
He has big ass claws. He can just claw his way at those rocks.
Come the fuck on. Dude, am I gonna go around this whole entire fucking island? Pretty night sky, though.
Oh, look at the glow of the moon.
Holy shit, yo. Alright, let's go. Hurry the fuck up. This is the worst mistake I've ever made in my entire life. I wasn't selling the drum set. When I was 13, sold my drum set for like $80. A little shit fuck.
And he sold for weed.
Yeah, sold for lots of weed.
No, he didn't. That's a joke.
Yeah.
That sounded super realistic. What'd you sell it for?
I sold it for no reason.
What'd you do with the money? McDonald's and video games?
Probably. Probably nothing but McDonald's and like World of Warcraft time.
Yeah.
That's like all my life consisted of at 13.
Yeah.
And yeah, I could have been like a master drummer by now. That was like 10 years ago.
Wow.
I also thought $80 was a lot of money.
It's crazy.
Yeah.
I wonder how much a drum set costed.
Mama! Mommy! Take your fist out of my asshole, mommy. That's what hippies do. They fist each other's assholes, you know, their family. That's why his werewolves kill them all. No fisting on his watch.
No fisting one's... up to his watch.
Whoa! Watch deep in asshole?
Ah! I wonder what Sean's dad thinks when he walks by and hears us talking about this stuff.
I don't want to know. He's probably ashamed of me.
He's just like, fucking idiot sold that drum set. Six hippies left.
There's six fucking shitheads left.
There's or are these fucking dumb hippies?
Oh, yeah. Look at those moves. Shit,
yeah. Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm just getting, like, frustrated. I'm frustrated. I am jaded.
I thought you were gonna get stuck. I'm like, oh no.
This is the beginning part. Come on,
this
dude.
Is not the end. This is not the beginning.
Just a voice that got
riot rocking every revision.
Gotta listen have to search the for the stupid violent, hippies.
And the words sound steady. Sometimes I do it, then let me say fist flying up in the air. Like these hippies are fist deep there.
Fist deep.
Fist deep.
Oh, fist deep.
Yeah, neck deep's like...
Neck deep.
Neck deep. Die!
Where are the fucking hippies? Oh, no.
Are you not going to get up now?
No.
No! Oh, my God.
Where are the fucking hippies, though? Why is this running like shit still? Oh, there's a bitch. Cha-ching. I think someone hired me to kill all of them. Oh, there's one more. Now we need four.
Four fucking hippies.
Yep.
Come on.
Which I'm not gonna find anytime soon. They're praying to this fucking thing.
I don't know. I wonder what gauge size that is.
8 bill.
No.
I got this.
Oh.
I got this.
No.
I got it. I got it. Don't worry. I got it. You got it. Oh,
right, please tell me over here. You right have here. To.
Definitely. Oh, yeah. Piece of cake.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Piece of cake? It was a piece of cake.
Oh.
Oh, it's there,
here we go.
Why are they over here?
Oh, my God. Here we go.
How's I supposed to know that they're over here?
One more hippie.
One shit fuck. Oh, the compass thing. It's telling me it's over here.
Is it?
Yeah. See that red arrow?
Uh-huh.
Why does it do that? I'm hitting a jump. Oh my fuck.
There he is, moshing.
I already killed this dude. I was just here. Whoa.
Oh my God.
Wow. How thrilling. Okay, we're done playing this. This is not as good as I was hoping it. Be like for $1. This is not as good as I was hoping it would be.
Alright.
I thought I was expecting way better quality.
But type 1 in the comments if you think that we should return it. Type 2 because we already did.
Alright, guys, if you liked the video, leave a like. If you subbed the video, leave a sub. If you didn't like it, leave a dislike. If you comment the video, leave a comment. And no, don't burp in the mic. Don't do it. What the fuck?
Bye.
Yeah.